Good evening, everyone. India and Global Hunger Index. Great. So there are some nitty-gritty in Human Development Index. There are no much technicalities. It is more, let's say that, but it has a bit of technicality when it deals with hunger, how we decide hunger, etc. These are the three parameters that they have. Right. And the mortality under nourishment. Right. And then they have undernutrition. And the undernutrition has the two further, stunting and wasting. You should know that for your prelim examination, wasting, stunting, the index parameters, right. Technicalities. Now, this year India has been ranked 103rd. Last year India was ranked 100. Right. Now, if you see the ranks, let's say that, again, ranks may not tell you true picture. Can we say India is improving or India is worsening? Improving. Henceforth, when you read, although we are teaching, but when you read yourself any such index, you try to read also a score. How much India has scored? And try to know also past year score. That is a true manifestation rather than the rank per se. Right. And if you try to know at least when the rank started, that time what was India's rank, then you can get a view whether we have improved or not, and that will be a very objective view. Right. If, let's say that, according to this, UN, United Nations, so report, so this is how we find that. If, right, score is 20 point something, right, or equals, it is considered as, right, moderate. And if score is, let's say that, 30 point or more, it is considered alarming. And if it is, let's say that, 50 point something, it is very serious. This year India has, I guess, 31.1. Right. Last year it has 31.4. So this year India has 31.1. Last year India has 31.4. It has improved 0.3. Because index on that you should have 0 for you have to move towards 0. Right. We have been expecting this, especially hunger index question, so that's why I'm telling a bit, it is not written in your, that booklet. Now, you should know that in 1992, India had 46 point something. In 1992, Niti Aayog has a report, you can read Niti Aayog. So Niti Aayog has a report, a small report, let's say that, 1-2 page. It has given some facts, it has given also some steps how to improve. Right. It has given all these facts, let's say that. So we had in 1992 46%, and we have now 31.1%. So we have improved. This is how it is. There is improvement. But this improvement is not very substantial. There is improvement, but it is not as substantial. Right. Like it is said that some other countries, Asian tigers, may have the same conditions, but if you find, means 1980s, But today they have reduced to very below 25, 20 level. But we are, let's say that we have, right, still 30 plus means alarming category. Right, then the question is why? You need to have a framework. देखो इतने facts होते हैं कि अगर आपके पास framework नहीं होगा आप नहीं लिख पाओगे. You cannot write an answer. Because answer में तो 150 word लिखना है, सिर्फ इसी के बारे में नहीं लिखना है. Answer का demand भी कुछ और होता है, उसके बारे में भी लिखना होता है. तो you cannot write these facts. We ask a different question which was not answered by any person. This is how nowadays we ask simple question. Right. In test program, so we ask a question that ease of business is in improving, but not hunger index. But not hunger index. India is improving on ease of doing business, but not on hunger index. Critically examine. 150 word, people are disturbed. Great. इसलिए कि जब तक आप about लिखोगे 100 days is of doing business, एक पेज तो ऐसे ही खत्म हो जाएगा. Right. How we will write the argument? It is very complex. Right. People did not understand the question, let's say that. If I ask the same question, but I will answer, let's say, later on after this question. Anyhow, hunger index, so you need to have a framework. Framework is given. That framework you should follow apart from parameter. And usi parameter pe aap apna answer, you write. If you have to write. So basically, let's say that ki the process begin, right. The child can, there can be fetus, right. Let's say then child, baby is born, right, teenage age, right, this is how, or this you can stager, right. So you can write about mother, then you can write child, right. So there are many ways to write it having a framework. Let me take, let's say mother, child, environment, and if I add one more thing, right, government support. And this will determine your level of hunger performance. Means, let's say it is considered as right, genetic, environmental, and sanitation problem. Right. It is not purely genetic, it is not a starvation problem, it is not food security problem. The hunger index happened not because of scarcity of food or lack of food security or availability of food. The hunger happens means stunting, wasting, let's say malnourishment happened due to environmental factor also. Right. Like let's say that they are poor family, but they have a normal level of access of let's say eating and drinking, but if water is contaminated, if water is contaminated, and Delhi mein to let's say that urban areas mein water, you know that good people do not get good water, so what about that people? Right. So water, then the let's say the area they are living, the area they live, that can be polluted environment, etc. So even let's say that good people are not growing in Delhi because of air quality, so we can imagine that. How that kind of people living in a poor locality, it may not necessarily be due to lack of food, starvation, it is environmental, and it may be, let's say, genetic to some extent. So when you write your answer, you should not focus entirely on food package distribute kar do, right, nutrition, let's say medicine de do, ye de do, we de do, isn't it? Your answer focus entirely on supply of food. Right, but it should not focus. Right, rather you have to focus on environment. Right, cleanliness, preventive, let's say that means better hygiene. Right, let me tell. We ask a case study. In Delhi, two girls died. Two girls? Three girls. Two girls. Right. Two girls died. Right. And I think Riksha, I faintly now remember, although I framed that case study. Right. The father used to pull rickshaws. And he lost the two rickshaws. Third rickshaw he borrowed. Right. Then he was facing economic hardship. But still he was able to ensure that their children get proper food. Right. It's not that they were not getting. In fact, according to report, they used to eat so often non-veg. Right. It may be people may be giving, etc. This is how it is. They died because of food poisoning, as per the media report. They used to eat from outside. Mother was also, let's say that mentally slow, retarded a bit. And that's why for some time they were getting food, whatever they were eating, that had a stomach problem. And no doubt there was also at times starvation because lack of food, that was a factor. But largely it was due to food consumption they had that caused certain problem and they died. Because they were having stomach aching, etc. And the father went for, let's say, some time outside for earning, etc. And when he came back, he found out that they died. We have said it as starvation death. It is reported as starvation death, but it is not starvation death. Right. It is a death due to lack of access to health. Right. You don't have a health system. Right. Agar unko intervention hota, our public health system was there, the father may have taken them to the hospital, means clinic, and clinic wala may have told that what exactly is the problem. Right. So this is what we will draw your attention, let's say that hunger index is not a necessary problem of food security, food supply. Right. Although we have to ensure supply food, etc. But it is not necessarily a problem. It is more of a problem of also environment, hygiene, right, that in and around those people face. And along with boosting the supply of food, etc. accessibility, you have to improve environment also. Right. And you know it will take lots of things. Abhi we have to talk also Clean Ganga Mission also. So there we'll talk about environment. Right. Ki how and which kind of conditions people live. Subhuman condition. Then government of India has taken many such initiatives, you should know that. Right. The national, let's say that nutrition strategy, national nutrition mission. Right. This is how they have taken. They have taken also convergence program. Those, let's say that key programs which ensure food and others are supplied to mother, child, etc. So different programs should converge. Right. They have also, let's say, real-time reporting, tracking system they have, let's say that. And some states are also distributing nutrition package, nutrition food package, etc. Right. So these are some other aspects, but again we'll tell you that ultimately depends on the improving governance. This is how we were talking about. The governance system should improve so that these things are delivered to the people. And then there will be a tremendous improvement with the same level of food grain that you have, with the same level of other resources that we have. Only we have to work at delivery level. So that is how should I do.